The Highlanders returned home this week, fresh from a successful tour to South Africa. The side claimed 7 competition points, including an emphatic bonus point victory over the table-topping Sharks. Lima Sopawanga was one of the players who continued his hot form in the Republic, his goal-kicking helping the side get those crucial points. And after struggling for game time last year, he says things have just worked out well this season.
Sort of a mixture of things. Brownie's come along and sort of just critiqued a few of my a few of the things that I needed to work on, and I've just worked on that throughout the season and built a lot of good confidence.
New backs coach Tony Brown says Sopawanga is playing with a lot more confidence and says some selectors could be looking at him as a bolter for the national side.
Yeah, Lima's come a long way this year and he's playing some really good footy. You know, it's even, I guess, All Black selectors are looking at him as a possible replacement, I'm not sure, but, you know, he's just taken another step in his career and looks like he can foot it at this level.
Unfortunately, though, his feet will count him out for this weekend's match after spraining his ankle against the Stormers, but he only expects it to keep him out for 1 to 2 weeks.
Yeah, I was just a bit of a sprained ankle, nothing too serious. I've dealt with worse, so I'm all good.
Once he returns, he'll have the chance to break Tony Brown's franchise points record for a season, but says getting his team to the playoffs is a more important milestone.
Nah, not really. You know, coming into this season, it was sort of more about staying on the park and trying to cement a spot at 10, and that's what I've done so far. It's never been about records or anything like that. It's more about this team and trying to make the playoffs.
And Brownie won't be too fazed if he breaks the record in getting those wins.
Oh, no. It'll be good, mate. He's definitely deserved to beat that record and many more.
Sopawanga says the team will need to put its best foot forward to beat the Lions this Saturday. Unfortunately, though, for many fans, they won't have this foot come kick-off. John McKenzie, 39 Dunedin News.